Amazing. Look at this. Do you think that's where Mr. Larnach sits? You're going to hear talking. This is during the day, and lots of people visit. This is by far my favorite room. Look at this. This is my colour. Amazing. Imagine lying there during the day, reading a book. Look at the workmanship in that door. This. We'll see you now. Thank you. Now look at this for a fancy toilet. Let's have a nosy. Oh, it's sealed. There's your bedpan. Have a look at this view. Wow. I wonder if Mr. Larnach is here still. Apparently he is. Anyone want to dress it like this? Oh, just gotta chill. Few cracks. I like that painting. So there will be restoration of this room in the future. Good. The workmanship. Certainly don't make baths like they used to. How many people would fit in that now? Handle living here. Look at that. Take that in. Love these lace curtains. Anyone know what that is? Looks like it's some sort of trunk? Suitcase? It's amazing. Oh, it's so cute. Little tiny windows. Imagine waking up to that every morning. We go. Oh, it's a tough door. Hey, look at this. Look over there. All the fog. It's not even cold. Look at that. Oops. So I didn't do much talking. There's no point, there's everyone else talking. Look at these grounds. Yeah, she can have like a meal down here. Well worth coming here. It cost me $25 for a morning bird. I'll put down what times when I can. I think it might be up to like 9:30 in the morning or 10. After that it's $35 for an adult. If you're a local, you can become a host, which means that when you bring someone up another paying adult, you can then get in for free. So take note, Dunedinites. Look at that. How could you not fall in love with this place? Look at that. I could just stand here all day and look at that. Or over here. Just looking at all that cloud line, fog. I'm not sure what's going on there. Ooh, there's a bit of a dip. Look at that. We're going a bit closer. See all the clouds? certainly well worth the climb up those tiny little stairs. Zoom in a bit more here, hey? Right, we might go have a look at the gardens. We'll head down this way, all down here. I just can't get away from this view, people. Look at that. Okay, didn't even see this right in the middle, the elephant in the room, just walking all the way around it. Look at this. Ooh, private area. What is that? Oh, there.
What?
Oh, little blackbird. Oh, yes. Thank you. down here. Don't know what's down here. It's a bit hard to stand on. Thank you. wonder if I do something here at Easter time for the kids. Have a Mad Hatter party. What does this say? Oh, look, we got a tea party. Wrong way. This way. That way. Go back. That's funny. Look at this. So pretty. And the castle's just up there. Look at the view from the castle. Really. Beautifully maintained gardens. I'll go through here first. You want to have a seat next to the bin? Hello, little sparrow. That. One thing about me is I love daisies. No idea why, but I do. Good to see the bees out and about. Any kind of daisy. This. Quite spiky. I'll go down here, then I'm going to go to the hall where you can get a coffee. And that's what I am going to get. Look at this. It's a bit warm today. We are in autumn, but I think we're having a late summer. But we are also up on a hill here. I would say from the airport, it would take about 50 minutes, an hour to get here. Don't be afraid to go on the hill rather than along the waterfront. At the moment, there are roadworks. If you're coming from Dunedin City, maybe 25, 30, I would say. We're right up on top of the mountain, so it is winding roads. But believe it or not, even campers come up here. Alright, I'm going to go and get a coffee. Tell you what, that's pretty good coffee. Oh, look. This must be my throne. Native plant trail. You could probably actually spend an entire day here. Some people come in here on cruise ships, so they only have probably an hour or so. But it does have a lot of little nooks and crannies, you could say. There's a bit of history. Look, it's even on a track. Here, this flower, this tree here often has lots of white flowers all over it. So it's a great spot to get your photo taken, if you like having your photo taken. It's quite interesting, that piece of root or something.